Hello and welcome. In this video, we'll be going over a quick overview of our OnPatient app. Once you've activated your OnPatient account from the invitation from your doctor's office, the app can be downloaded and logged into. On the main profile page, you can view data entered in by your provider. Simply tap on each one to review the information. Next, we'll look at appointments. Under the appointments menu, you can see past and future appointments. To schedule a new one, tap on the plus. We can do a regular appointment or a video visit. So we're just going to start with a regular visit. And you go through and select the provider and the time. And then next, you just put in a quick reason for visit. And then click next and confirm the appointment. And just like that, your appointment is all set. To cancel an appointment, simply swipe and tap cancel appointment. Let's take a quick look at scheduling a video visit. If this is enabled, we'll hit the plus again and we'll select video visit as opposed to a regular appointment. Select the provider and time. Enter a quick reason for visit here. And once this information is entered, similar to before with a regular appointment, we'll click next and we'll confirm the appointment. And once it's confirmed, there's going to be a blue button next to the visit. So this is valid 30 minutes before and 30 minutes after. So I'm just going to do a quick refresh here and start video visit. And once the video visit is launched, then both the provider and patient can connect for the visit. And they can tap end when finished. You can check in for an appointment by selecting the check-in button. And here it'll launch the onboarding forms. And with this, you can select an individual section by tapping on the pencil. For example, we'll look at this. Or if you click next, it'll take you section by section. And you can tap the home button to return. To sign consent forms, tap the pencil and then select the consent form. And you'll have to do this for each one, so you're reading consent. And next you'll tap to sign the documents and you'll add your signature. I'm just going to sign with my finger and select save and then finish and then finish check-in. And you're all set for your appointment. Messaging on the OnPatient app is super easy. Simply tap the message icon and you can view and send messages. Simply tap the compose icon, select your provider, enter a quick message, and once you've entered your subject message, select done and send, and you're all set. The billing menu has a couple of options. You can review any statements that have been sent to you by your provider. Simply select the view statements and review the statements that way. And you can also review any payments you've made. One of the cool features under the account tab is setting up health data sharing. And this will sync information from your iPhone to your OnPatient account. And under apps, you'll select OnPatient and you can turn all the categories on or select which ones you would like to use. And then once you're back in OnPatient, you can see the health data sharing details. And to sync this information, just tap the refresh icon at the top. And that will quickly refresh all the information that you have in your iPhone there. And under the doctor's view, you can see this 30-day snapshot, and that's what your provider will see. And with the doctor access control, you have the ability to turn that on and off. And under the OnPatient account, you can see your doctors, and these are the doctors you're connected with. And that's OnPatient in a nutshell. Hope this video was helpful. Thank you for taking the time to watch it.